Thierry, someone asked, I'm going to my friend's shops to check the car. Okay? Oh yeah. Not taking this one, but this one. I know some of you say, man, that's a dirty car, but actually this is just my daily driver and my dog's car, so that's his car, not mine, right? I'm blue, da ba dee da ba die, da ba dee da ba die, da ba dee ba die, da ba dee da ba die, da ba dee da ba die. Tô filmando. So this is the owner's S13. Don't ask for price. He will not sell it for nothing. And here is the R32. I'm going to turn on the light soon. In just a second. Okay, better now. The car is dirty. Just checking the engine now, the turbos and everything, and then we'll be clean it, polish it, and we'll be ready. Let me walk around the car. So No, he's checking the turbines. Chassis number. Let's see the interior. Let's lock it. Can't check it right now. I have a little small rear spoiler. Nice muffler. And that's it. He's going to restore also this car. He said he didn't paint it again. It's going to be done soon. I have Louis Evo 5 here too. We are figuring out the gauges. We change it, place. This, I don't know, maybe it's for sale. Four doors, wide body, RB25 Skyline. RB25 DET. Let's make sure it's turbo. This was just restored recently. It's dirty, but the car is really clean. Just need some wash.
Wash, 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 wash.
And it's basically a four-door GT-R. Well, except without the RB26, but the white body. Look at this. Beautiful, right? Yeah. By the way, Luis, he said he loved those tail lights. Okay guys, so this is it. Bye.